Hi, I'm Jay Sellers with the Brunswick-Glynn Joint Water and Sewer Commission. I want to spend the next 2 minutes talking to you about how to clean out a clogged sewer pipe. Nobody likes to face the situation when you go to flush the toilet and it simply fills up, or you pull the drain in the sink or tub and nothing happens. Much like changing a tire or having to replace the filter on your central AC unit, learning what to do when your plumbing doesn't properly drain is an unfortunate responsibility that we can either face ourselves or be prepared to hire a plumber. It's no doubt going to be messy work, but we want to help you learn now the things you can do yourself to help save you time and money. Ideally, every house would have what's called a cleanout, both at the property line and close to the house. These lower and upper cleanouts help determine if something is stuck between the house and the main. You can insert a plumbing snake into the line at one of these cleanouts to help isolate the problem. If tree roots break in or debris builds up in the line causing a plug to develop, only so much effort can be put into clearing out this line before grabbing a shovel and pipe may be required. While you may have confidence to resolve this type of problem yourself, service line problems typically require special tools and skills. Fortunately, this type of problem is rarer than the more common problems found within the home. If you or a previous resident has made a habit of flushing grease down the drain, you may see signs of slow or no drain over time. It's important to know that fats, oils, grease, wipes, paper towels, and other items that have a tendency to clog the pipes should not be flushed. Put those items in the trash instead. If sinks drain but the tub doesn't, you may have a buildup of hair clogging the pipes. Used properly according to the directions on the product, drain cleaners such as Drano, Liquid Plumber, and Dissolve can work well. The most common type of clog is simply flushing too much toilet paper along with your waste. A courtesy flush may be the best thing to help keep things moving so you won't have to grab a plunger or even the pipe snake we mentioned earlier. Before you pick up the phone, pick up a plunger. That may fix the situation, saving you time, money, and get you back to full flow. If you or your plumber find the problem is on our end, we have staff available 24/7 to help. Every day, the staff of the JWSC is here to serve you.